Jedi and princess. Yep. Yeah. He hasn't played with us in a while, but yeah, he has been playing. After the third try, yeah. I was spending too long in the second room. Didn't help that I had some stupid deaths on the way to the fight rooms. Which one did you guys want to do? Nocris. Oh. You want me to get out? Sure. I'll get out if you want. You guys set up properly.
Friendly warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey, I'm gonna go back to orbit.
Who wants to bet the Vax will tear us all apart trying to fix it?
Agreed. Careful, Gov. There's no one out there to back you up.
Hello, Meg. It's okay, I have that on one of my hand cannons, I don't remember which one.
Oh, look, look, it's a Vex milk waterfall. Can we stop and... Aww.
I hit this guy, what the hell?
Hey, failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot them.
Heavy man? Come on, what the hell is heavyweight on? Broken game. I have. Actually, I don't think I have it on.
Friendly query.
This setup.
What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
Rest easy, feel safe. The Guardian has this.
Guardian down.
Man, give me heavy, what the hell? Dude, this is another one. Is heavy. That's you.
You know, Cade got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to Cade 6, 0.0001%.
Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful.
Ouch.
I think it's lined up, right?
Run.
Down.
I'm gonna die. I don't have my double jump. Oh, I lived. What the heck? Hilarious.